93's Michelle Dapper was in Marysville covering the Indians hosting the Oroville Tigers.
Oroville at Marysville. The Indians looking to stay perfect. Third quarter, Tigers up 6-0, but not for long. Cornell Greenwood with the 83-yard interception for a touchdown. PAT's no good. We're tied at 6 apiece. Fourth quarter now. Oroville now up 12-6, but Marlon Figueroa, 7-yard touchdown. PAT this time is good, so it's 13-12 Indians. They never look back. 26-12 the final. Their first 4-0 start since 1967.
It feels great. My teammates wanted it.
You know, the kids battled. It wasn't our best effort, but we got it done, and that's what matters.
No time to rest as Marysville gets ready for a rivalry game next week against Lyndhurst. Meanwhile, Oroville takes on Corning. In Marysville tonight, I'm Michelle Dapper for High School Playbook.